Now to a sharp increase in reports of fireworks being set off in communities around Chicago. People are capturing it on videos, and officials say complaints are way up. NBC 5's Lisa Chavarria with the story.
Neighborhoods sit quiet during the day, but as soon as the sun goes down, the sky is consumed by fireworks. This is what the nights have looked like for weeks in Wicker Park. Every neighborhood, it seems, from the city to the suburbs, has been dealing with this. It's affecting people's sleep and scaring their pets. Carly Oishi lives in East Beverly and says the fireworks there are getting out of control.
I would say for the past 3 weeks, there's been fireworks. Some days they're just really close and really loud. And on Friday, they went till 2 in the morning, like right on top of the house, like shells on our roof, like that close.
Popping fireworks.
Jason Petty posted this video to his YouTube channel. He was visiting family in the Englewood neighborhood on Father's Day. Fireworks lit up the sky there, and then they saw this.
When we saw that house caught on fire, we like, whoa, 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 these fireworks. So we ran and we banged on those doors, trying to save those people.
Thankfully, Petty says the people made it out safely. Chicago's Office of Emergency Management and Communications takes the 911 calls about fireworks complaints. Officials say at this same time last year, there were about 800 calls. This year, that number is up to 7,000 and counting.
People are using a lot of this stuff, not really using it the right way. And you shoot it in the sky, and it has to land somewhere. Land on a child, land on a home, land on a car, cause an explosion, set a fire.
Like, no one is trying to infringe on anyone having fun, but the fact is it's illegal here, too.
But that doesn't seem to be stopping anyone. We're still more than a week away from the 4th of July. On the city's south side, Lisa Chavarria, NBC 5 News.
Our thanks to Lisa.